He's trying to attention. I'm not a judge, pronouncing judgment. I am a solemnizer, pronouncing blessing. So just relax, the 轻松一点, 然后欢迎一个, 轻松一点, 对, 牵手, hold hand. Now we don't mind that. Go, can buy. Alright, so we want to make this occasion a happy occasion for them, so we want to make it relaxed. Never mind. You don't have to remember everything, so we just make a mistake. Nobody knows. Only two of us know. Okay, I have a small request. If you got a handphone, just turn your handphone to a silent mode. Oh, you understand English, right? I don't have to repeat in Mandarin, right? I from the list of guests you gave me, four nations, correct? Right? You know, apart from Myanmar, you know, Korea, Japan. Oh, is that so? I'm surprising you because you have so many international friends here, right? And I suppose all of you understand English. Okay, we will begin the solemnization ceremony proper. Okay, Mr. Zhou Height and Miss, sorry, Mr. Wing, and Miss Lai Fury, do I understand that both of you are here of your own free will for the purpose of becoming husband and wife?
Yes.
Yes.
Before you are joined in matrimony, my duty to remind both of you of the solemn and binding characters of the vows you are about to make. Because marriage according to Singapore law is the union of one man and one woman, voluntarily enter into it for life to exclusion of others. So will you take Lai Puri to be your wedding wife? Do you solemnly promise before these witnesses gathered here that you will love, honor, and cherish her, and forsaking all others for her alone, you will perform unto her all the duties a man owes to his wife so long for each other?
Yes, I do.
Thank you. So happy, wow. He say yes with a big smile. Okay. Miss Lai Pui, will you take Mr. Zhou Zhou Head to be your regular husband? Do you solemnly promise before these witnesses gather here that you will love, honor, and cherish him? And for seeking all others for him alone, you will perform unto him all the duties of a wife or to a husband, so long as you shall live?
Yes, I do.
Okay, my duty also to remind both of you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make, because marriage according to Singapore law is a union of one man and one woman, voluntarily enter into for life to the exclusion of others. So you will declare your marriage vow to one another through the exchange of rings. Okay. I want both of you to understand the significance of the wedding ring, right? Don't need social distance, and stand to attention. Just hold hand, continue to hold hand. Well, I feel very tense up also when you stand like that. Okay, I want to understand, both of you to understand the significance of the wedding ring, right? Very important, the wedding. You use the right description, huh? Alright? Infinity, never ending, or forever, right? So my pleasure to bless both of you that your marriage will be like this ring, right? Forever, never ending, eternal. Okay, now you face one another. Can I have the other mic? Where's the other mic? say the vows, you must look at her, 眼睛对眼睛 eye to eye contact.
In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I, Saraka, take you, I view you as my wedded wife. I commit all that I have and all that I am totally unto you, all the days of my life.
不要这样快，慢慢来，慢慢来。钱就是你的钱。
You understand?
You understand? Yeah. So, yeah, I can tell you, he has a fat wallet. You know why? A man who's rich, who has a fat wallet, he will keep quiet. He will not say his money is your money.Only a man got no money, you say, my money is your money, because he got no money, ma. Congratulations.
That's always what he always say. Be a good girl, and everything is mine.
Yeah, so your money is your money, correct? Okay, let's take the naughty, yeah? So, okay, now you can face me.Okay, Mr. Zhao So Hind and Ms. Lai Kui Yi, as both of you have just declared your marriage vows to one another through the exchange of ring, therefore I, Vincent Teo, as a licensed solemnizer and deputy registrar of the Registry of Marriage, now pronounce both of you husband and wife. Give them a big clap. Okay, in the case of crime, I stand aside.Cameraman.Don't anger, like every man. The face cover everything. It's a take on this side. You need to keep some other angle so the cameraman can see. The other side. Okay. Now, enough, cameraman. After the day, now the money. Okay, to make everything legal, we need to sign the marriage papers. So, can I invite the two witnesses to come forward now. Ladies and gentlemen, as everybody has put their signature to the marriage paper, my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mr. Zotto Hill.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Teo, and all two of the witnesses.
For those who arrived during the solemnization, may I request all of you to register at the reception? And also the people who are with us, you are welcome to come forth and take pictures with the newlyweds. After you have taken the photos, then you can proceed to the ballroom. For the photo taking session, we will start with the couple and the witnesses, the groomsmen and the bridesmaid, family, and friends of the couple and the guests will be done row by row. May I now invite the guests to take picture with the couple row by row? Friends, okay, the brides, may I welcome the brides to come to take photo with the newlyweds? The
bridesmaids.
Now for the groomsmen.